good morning. Hi. Hi. Hi guys. Napuno.
So, Miss Nika, discuss the house show.
Okay, masigas na kita tayo. Okay, so ang i-discuss ko po is about sa... Ang i-discuss ko po is about sa food and beverage in a hotel setting sa isang hospitality industry. Okay? So basically guys, yung F&B po sa hotel is a little different kumpara dun sa mga standing restaurant. Okay? Kasi basically nag-cater tayo sa mga hotel guests. Okay? So mamaya malalaman natin what is food and beverage, type of F&B sections, types of service, and people in the F&B service. Glass, okay? You would see kung gaano po kabilis bumaba yung tinatawag natin siya wine legs. Okay? Kung masyadong mabilis bumaba yung wine on the side of the glasses, ibig sabihin hindi siya masyadong matapang. Okay? Hindi siya full body. Pero pag sinisway niya siya at matagal bumaba yung wine, ibig sabihin medyo full body siya. O, mas matapang ng konti. Tignan natin yung color. Kung maganda yung pagkaroon niya, medyo may pagka-burgundy yung color niya. Okay? So okay siya. Okay? Pag medyo ang wine is malapit na siya sa brown, there is a big chance na spoiled na yung wine. Okay? So this one is very good.
A few moments later.
Cheers.
Cheers.